Here in CCC, I'm presenting some of the data that we have with regards to one of the projects that focuses on the links between DNA damage, inflammation, and a specific type of heart failure, where it is not the ejection or contractility of the heart that's affected, but it is the chamber filling aspect that is negatively affected by this disease. Now, to do that, we reached out to radio-oncology expert colleagues from the University of Toronto and collaborated in producing a novel in vivo experimental model and a technique where we use image-guided radiation focusing on the heart to recapitulate the type of pathology that we are interested in, the one specifically where the chamber filling aspect of the heart is affected. Now, to that extent, we were able to figure out the specific molecular pathway that is involved in the inflammation leading to this type of heart failure, and we used small molecular inhibitors, experimental drugs, that are able to mitigate and ameliorate the negative aspects of this type of heart failure. When CCC is finished, this project is going to be one of only three published manuscripts that will showcase the research that we are working with and have submitted to this Congress.